God says, "The bounty richness will make your life abundant in all areas. You will get a fresh start and feel renewed in every aspect of your life. A series of insights have emerged in your life concerning your loved one. Someone is implicating your mother and trying to trick her. She has been falsely tricked to believe lies about her family. This person is lying to her about the family and that no one cares for her. She is manipulated to believe that she is not loved by anyone. They intend for her to take the wrong turns and trick her into making the terrible decision. These incidents will lead her astray and baffled. This can cause her a lot of tension and concern. But she knows how to rise above all turbulent conditions. Everything in the cosmos is working together to keep her safe. The Almighty will try hard to protect her at all times. She won't face any such peril and second thoughts about her family's intentions towards her again. Those people who tricked her will face dire consequences. The Almighty wants them to face the fate that they have laid down for them. The Supreme Authority will make their life miserable. They will repent over their choices. The Almighty will work against her enemies and will make them face the consequences. The Almighty will commence the new ordeals for her. She will no longer feel shallow and insecure. These people will never try to hurt her sentiments again. The Almighty will wave off the burden and wrath from her life. The Almighty will give her clear thoughts and guidance. Her life and destiny will be flourished and blossom in all realms. God will guide her to get out of this trap. The Almighty anticipates a shift in the current situation for her. The cosmos paved the path with unlimited opportunity, prosperity, and safety. Blessings are on the horizon. Type Amen to claim it.